tongue in cheek. It's Jack Ed. Beautiful. Oh, and he's in. Not sure who got the last touch. They went a bit busily. He's certainly claiming it. And away we go for this AFC Champions League Elite East Region clash. Watched all the way by Astro Potamidis. Oh, that's a nice turn. A good save by the goalkeeper too, but he's out of position with the cross. Went between the two defenders, and just for a moment, Super Chai. Out to Wanderson. Time ball, and there's a shooting chance here, but too high from Hong Yun Sang. Given away cheaply again, though. Here's Tek Sung Dong. Shooting chance when he got the power. Just a little bit staccato, but that's cleverly done. Wanderson crossing first time accurately. But I think he should have done a bit better with the header there, of course. First time ball, that's brilliant, too, for Bissoli. Defender just about fitting up. Bissoli's got down, but the referee says play on. What a glorious chance that was. Hong Yun Sang, an excellent work from the net. He just couldn't get it on back to defend this corner. Which comes in towards the near post. Good with the header and the follow-up shot. Well, that was travelling, but... So, where we go. If you're just joining us, Steelers here in red and black, attacking the goal away to our right. Like the line of scrimmage there. Peter's come. Double-fisted punch with plenty of distance. Work from Wang Yin Che. It's Jai Ted. Beautiful. Oh, and he's in! Not sure who got the last touch. They went a bit busily. He's certainly claiming it. And out of nothing, really, Buriram take the lead. 10 minutes into the second half. It was curled in invitingly. And it looks as though Bissoli just got enough on it to steer it past Wang Yijing. Let's have another look. Well, no question of offside. Yeah, just got a faint flick, I think. It's in by Hypercorn, and Bissily able just to divert that into the corner. This may be a better view of how much contact he got. Well, it's just a sea of legs because the defender, Jumming Wang, was there as well. I don't think he'll want it though. Bissily's claiming it. Either way, the re-ram in front. A little bit scrappy. They will not care one shot. That's what the match. Here's one for Georgie to chase. Another collision with the defender. Curtis Good. Running out to Acia. It's a yellow card. It was a foot race, basically. Now, where was the contact? Yeah, it was just outside. And because he was wide, you certainly wouldn't say it was a clear goal scoring opportunity for Georgie. Hence why the cut. Maybe top right as we look. Here goes Wanderson. Don't think the keeper got a touch. No, he didn't. It was right over Neil Etheridge's head. They may get a chance to put it into the box. Still, they did. And in the end, over the top from Korsic. Certainly been patient enough since they went behind the Stingers. There's been no hint of panic. And they might be round the back here. Waiting in the middle, and he's just taken off his boot, and here's Ojong Won. Can he find space for the shot? Well, he could. It was deflected. Now, here's one for Tabinev to chase. If he's onside, well, he waited and he waited and he waited, and in the end, it had been checked, obviously. They have just been level. Why was he looking up? Almost allowed Ite Sok to come back and get that tackling. Knows that was the chance to take. Igimin's seen a lot of the balls since he's come on. That's a great cross, and the header clips the top of the bar, and Etheridge can grab it. This evening, great ball in, wasn't it? And Obadan denied by the frame of the goal. Ball as well for Yu Min Ho, and Etheridge falls on it gratefully. They should win this race. In fact, the goalkeeper's going to help him out, just thump it up the pitch. May have been coming back for an offside position. He's gone for the shot. Well, for the return there, he still wants it, and he's got it. And he's turned it across, and it still might be something here. Oh, so easily could have been the equaliser. Right in there. There were two or three of them, actually. And sliding in, that is a very, very important touch. It was Goran Korsic to the rescue for Barry Ram. And then anywhere would do, literally. What it's a